the U.S. has won a W Trade Organization ruling against China in a dispute over tariffs on U.S. luxury cars.
China began tariffs on saloons and off-road vehicles with an engine capacity of 2.5 liters or more in retaliation for U.S. trade policies. China argued when it introduced the charges that U.S. car makers such as General Motors and Chrysler had received government subsidies and flooded the Chinese market with the cars, which harmed China's own car industry. The U.S. said China had imposed the duties without following the rules and filed the case with the WTO. The rate was as high as 21.5%. U.S. vehicle exports to China were worth $8.6 billion in 2013, 48% more than a year earlier. It is the largest foreign market for U.S. automakers after Canada.